Robert Rust, District Chief. We're on the 11,000 block of Plumbrook Lane. We got dispatched to a house on fire. Received reports that that neighbors had called saying that people were possibly still in the house. When we arrived, they had already been, they were already outside the house. Everybody had self-extricated or self-evacuated. They, we have four people transported in stable condition. We had a moderate amount of smoke coming from the, showing from the house. Our crews initiated an offensive fire attack, got it under control in a fair amount of time. Conducted a primary search. No additional victims were found inside. There's a pretty severe damage inside. We have arson coming to investigate the cause. Some smoke inhalation and some lacerations, I believe, from their extrication or their evacuation. And I'm not sure if there's any other injuries beyond that. Two adults and two minors.
What room was the fire in?
What was that?
What room was the fire in?
I'm not sure where the initiation, where it initiated at this point. We checked for extension to the attic and it may have got there. We created a ventilation hole to alleviate the smoke and heat from the inside.
No injuries to firefighters?
No. All right, thank you.
Thank you, sir. Hey.